You guys want to capture it. And thank you to Mark Kwan for that excellent suggestion.